go to 4 years to 8 years to get a bachelor's degree, a master's degree, you know, you're going to be in a lot of debt.
We probably didn't cover this up on the panda.
No, without giving more lip. We're learning some basics with the goal of maybe by the time they're a senior having a private pilot's license. Throughout the aerospace community, there's a lot of demand for jobs, which is good, and they're generally good paying jobs.
Today is Taco Tuesday at Eastlee County High School. The hospitality industry is a great option for them. They can go right into the work field right out of high school.
I want to be in the food business. I actually work in a restaurant now, and stuff that we use in class, I can take in, I can transfer it over to my job now, and it's helped me advance a lot.
I've just graduated 8 last week, and 6 of the 8 are already working in the field.
I like doing stuff with my hands, so I really wanted to work on boats and start my own business when I'm about 35.
The pay is low to start, but if you put your time in, after a few years, you can pretty much write your own paychecks.